there's a generational shift with one of the most successful cars of the past few years. The new Audi A6 captivated guests at the premiere in Berlin.
Logik und Lust. Du willst, du musst.
The show is a successful mixture of theater, concert and presentation.
Wow, wo soll ich da anfangen? Das ist natürlich mein lieber Kollege Wotan.
I mean, wow, where to begin? Of course, this is my dear colleague Wotan. I know it's not easy to hold a presentation on stage here. It's a different job, and I think he did great. David Garrett gave a fantastic performance, but the best part was seeing the car. That was a lot of fun for me. It's got an excellent shape and a beautiful color. I just want to climb inside and drive off. A great success, very beautiful.
Ganz schön, gut gelungen.
My wife likes the sporty cars, and I like the large sedans. It's just brilliant. We cover the entire range. The new Audi A6 is 1 centimeter, or almost half an inch shorter. And most importantly, it's 80 kilograms, or 175 pounds lighter than its predecessor. That's due to its mixture of high-tech steel and aluminum. It's a lot lighter, but at the same time, also sturdy and safe. The new Audi A6 impressed the guests in Berlin, mainly by its enchanted look. The spacious interior of the new Audi A6 encloses the driver like a cockpit. The configuration in the interior was very important for us, particularly the alignment, the combination of materials, and the positioning of the switches and controls. An option for the new Audi A6 is the MMI Navigation System Plus with MMI Touch. With this touchpad, it's possible with one finger to simply tap and drag a map, for instance, in order to locate any desired destination. Then you just press it to confirm, and it will be used as your place of destination. Then you just start route guide and off you go. Compared to the previous model, the new Audi A6 has reduced its fuel consumption by 21%. If we look at the 3.0 TDI, an entirely new engine, as an example, with this motor boasting an output power of 180 kilowatts in combination with S-Tronic, the A6 can accelerate from 0 to 100 in 6.1 seconds. Another positive point, the new Audi A6 has also reduced its CO2 emissions. Ultimately, a very promising start into a new era, the 7th generation of the Audi A6.